The Lagos State Governor, Babajide Sanwo-Olu, don order say make the close market and stores for the state starting from Thursday. As you take care, say market when say that they sell ogbonge things like medical equipment, water, foodstuff, no join. The governor from one press conference on Tuesday say not be total lockdown and say they still want people when they say that they give ogbonge services when they do their normal waka. He said that they try to decentralize market inside Lagos, and he said this is now why they say they won't use some of their closed schools as market so that people fit buy food and medicine without say they work out far. He said now only when they say you their life you fit talk about economics and finance.
At this time, on the further notice, all market and stores, except markets that are selling food items, water, medicines, pharmacies, medical equipment, and other related essential life-saving products, daily life products, are hereby directed to close effective from Thursday, 26th March, 2020.